Today's episode, Red Eye and Pet Eye Removal in Photoshop. Hi, welcome to Photoshop Design Channel. My name is Ishwar. Today I show you how to remove red eye as well as pet eye in Photoshop. It occurs when using a photographic flash very close to the camera lens in very low ambient light. The effect appears in eyes of humans and of animals. In this tutorial, I will show how we can do it in Photoshop as well as camera raw filter. First, I do it in Photoshop. Photoshop has hide and red tool in spot healing brush panel. Right click and select red eye tool. By default, pupil size is 50% and darken amount 50%. You may test with the adjustments. I will keep it as it is. Now with mouse hold left button and drag on eyes, Photoshop automatically fix red eye and do the same way for remaining eyes. See how simple it is. We fixed the red eye in photos. Now I show you in camera raw filter. First convert the image or background document to smart object, because smart object is indestructible and we may make necessary changes or adjustment later also. Go to filter tab, select camera raw filter. At the right top menu icons, select red eye tool, keyboard shortcut E. Same like Photoshop, there is a pupil size and darken amount. Now with mouse hold left button and drag on eyes. Okay, I will uncheck the overlay. What is advantage of this doing in camera raw filter is we can make adjustment of size and darkness with the slider easily. Click OK. I will show you another example with pets, because unlike humans, pets has different eye pupils depends on liquid contents on their eyes. This dog has yellow pupil. Convert the image to smart object and open it in camera raw filter. Select red eye tool. In the right panel, type choose pet eye. In this, we have only pupil size and add catch light available. Now with mouse hold left button and drag on eyes. But I want to increase the size of the pupil. I'm just adjusting the pupil size. Now dog's eyes are fixed. Click OK. Like dog, I wanna fix this mouse eyes too. Open image in camera raw filter. Select red eye and then pet eye. Now with mouse hold left button and drag on eyes. I'm slightly increasing pupil size. And now image is fixed. Click OK. Before, after. Now you got idea how to remove red eye in humans as well as pets, and apply this technique to your photos to fix it. Thanks for watching, and please subscribe for more tutorials.